we can all recall a time in our lives where we've dealt with worry or anxiety. And in this crazy world we're living in, maybe that time's now for you. In a time, in a world of face masks and social distancing guidelines, and you turn on the TV and there's unrest in every avenue, it's hard not to be scared or even anxious of the future. I myself have dealt with worry and struggled with that. As a mom, you often worry about your children. Will they be happy? Are they safe? I remember a time in my life where, it sounds crazy now, but I actually remember running around trying to fix a problem that hadn't even happened yet, to fix that next storm, just in case, just in case. Sounds crazy and absolutely exhausting. There's good news, though. God can calm those storms of our lives, and He will. We just have to let go of that worry and trust in Him. He tells us time and time again in the Bible not to worry and to do just that, to trust Him. To be shaken by our circumstances doesn't even make sense when you think about all that He has brought us through in our past and all the many things that He will continue to carry us through in our future. The song you're about to listen to, it's It Is Well. It's a beautiful song. May you be blessed by this song. And I hope it brings you comfort and peace as you listen to it, and that you'll keep your eyes on Him and let go of that anxiety and that worry and just trust in Him. As the song says, through it all, my eyes are on you. Through it all, it is well.
Thrown into the midst of the sea.